Animals can be vertebrates or invertebrates. Vertebrates have a skeleton. Invertebrates do not have a skeleton. If an animal is a vertebrate, it can be a mammal, a bird, a fish, a reptile, or an amphibian. If an animal is an invertebrate, it is an insect. If an animal is a mammal, it is viviparous, which means it's born from its mother's belly. It drinks its mother's milk. It has hair or fur. Most of them have four legs, and they breathe oxygen from the air.